To enable or disable text cursor indicator in Windows 10 Home, open settings, click or tap start menu icon, and then click or tap settings, select easy to access, and then select text cursor. To enable text cursor indicator, tap switch until on. Or to disable, tap switch until off or until white. Okay. If turn on, you can see a cursor indicator in top and bottom cursor. And if disable, not indicator not show in cursor. Okay. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.